also Mohamed El-Khattani. Thank you and congratulations. This is a great platform that you and your colleagues have created for all of us. And to my those who spoke before me, the ministers, they've all been very wonderful. Thanks so much. It's a pleasure to share the podium with you all. As the chairman of United Bank for Africa Group, UBA, and the co-chair and founder of the African Energy Leaders Forum, it is a pleasure to be here with you all this morning. I want to thank the Atija Rif Wafa, who is a great competitor in West Africa. In fact, talking about the position of the government of Morocco and the king, we feel it in West Africa. They've been quite aggressive in recent times, opening and actually helping to foster cooperation and economic integration through private sector participation. Well done. It is very fitting that you have chosen this topic because access to electricity and food security are humanitarian emergencies on our continent. 600 million people currently lack access to electricity and its accompanying benefits. And even as we gather this morning, there are countries on the continent that are battling food crisis. More than 10 million people are vulnerable to starvation due to a terrible drought that occurred this year in East Africa. Beyond these humanitarian emergencies, power and agriculture are two catalytic sectors that, if competently and successfully addressed, can propel and sustain exponential growth and the development of every single country on our continent.